Now, this right here, right beside of it, this is why I was telling you, when they're young like this, it's sometimes hard to tell, but that looks like sorrel because we had these little jumpers coming off. This is narrow leaf plantain. So let's say we're out and we're exploring and we suddenly get stung by a bee. This is called nature's Band-Aid. And it just take the leaf, emaciate it in your mouth. It's going to numb your mouth. It's very numbing. And then you'll place that emaciation on the bee sting. And you can actually take, when these are larger and longer, and right now she's young and first coming out, you can place it across that and it'll be your Band-Aid. You can actually kind of twist it and it'll hold that on there. 20 minutes later, you won't even know that you were stung by a bee.
Nice.
But plantain, if you're struggling with cholesterol and you can't get your cholesterol count down, no matter what you've done, no matter how much medicine you've done, plantain will cut that cholesterol, I mean, like down to normal. So internally, but I would recommend that you gather the leaves, dry them, say on a paper towel or in a brown paper sack, and then you want to, you know, chop them up afterwards, because if you, they bruise real easy, they turn black. So it's better to let them dry and then chop them, and then you can introduce them into your oils to use for your medicine or make a salve. Make sure it's a strong steeping of your gathering. You know, okay. Make it really strong.
Right.